In the main grandstands along the home sideline, the south end zone, and inside the new building in the north end zone. New to Laval Stadium this year, the Touchdown Club tent and the Blue Point Beer Garden in the north end zone adjacent to the main scoreboard. The kids contains two coach inflatables is located directly behind the main scoreboard. Stop by and bounce around and test your accuracy on the football field. For the safety of our student athletes, coaches, and just the fans, consumption of alcoholic beverages is not permitted inside the stadium, outside of the designated areas in the north end zone. Atmosphere. We remind you that unruly behavior, including taunting and vulgar comments, are not permitted and will result in ejection from the premises. Pick up the newest SeaWolves gear at our merchandise stand located inside gate number 6. Need cash fast? Stop by the Island Federal Credit Union ATM located outside gate number 2. Now sit back, relax, and get ready for the Spirit of Stony Brook Marching Band pregame show.
Welcome to Stony Brook University! Ladies and gentlemen, your Spirit of Stony Brook!
like to welcome our honorary captain of the game, David Charles, class of 05, and the 2004 team captain. Charles was a health science major, was a second-team All-Conference and All-Team Offensive MVP. In 2003, he was first-team All-Conference and the Don Hassan 1AA All-American. David currently is the territory manager at Terumo Medical Corporation. Stony Brook Football would like to welcome back David Charles.